It will be a killer and a chiller and a thriller when I get the gorilla in Manila.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Cassius Marcellus Clay. He's young, he's handsome,
they know it.
I can drown the drink of water and kill a dead tree. Don't mess with Muhammad Ali.
I've done something special. I've wrestled with an alligator. I tussled with a whale. Out of handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail.
I'm as confident as I say, and I'm better than I say I am.
I'm a poet. I'm a prophet. I'm the resurrector. I'm the savior of the boxing world. If it wasn't for me, the game would be dead.
Who would bet on Floyd Patterson beating me? Who would bet on Ernie Terrell beating me? I told you I was floating like a butterfly and stinging like a bee.
I'm gonna float like a butterfly and sting like a bee.
His hands can't hit what his eyes can't see.
Last week I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean I make medicine sick.
I'm young, I'm handsome, I'm fast, I'm pretty, and can't possibly be beat.
I told you I'm the real champion. I told you I'm the champion of the world. All of it's all.
He will be mine. And if he makes me sore, I'll cut it to four.
Thank you very much.
And if that don't do, we'll get him in two. If he runs, we'll get him in one. And in your heart, you know I'm right.
All my resolutions are to become the youngest heavyweight champion in history. That's nothing new to my man.
I saw Sonny Liston a few days ago.
Ain't he ugly?
He's too ugly to be the world champ. The world champ should be pretty like me.
Kill him. Kill him in the first round.
Fall in eight to prove that I am great.
Tell all of the people out there who bet on Sonny that all of them are gonna lose their money.
I hit him with a punch that Jack Johnson used called the anchor punch.
And you can't see it, but if you were hit with it, all of you would be out.
Lister said, this time I am a bigger fool. I'm flat on my back instead of a stool.
I got these.
And they represent your thinking.
These represent dynamite. Hey.
I am surrounded at the moment by two massive men.
Now why you gotta be the one of all people whose color to keep saying Cassius Clay?
Why don't you call me my name, man?
Well, what's your name?
My name is Muhammad Ali, and you will announce it right there in the center of that ring after the fight if you don't do it now. Acting just like an old Uncle Tom. Another Floyd Patterson. I'm gonna punish you.
Sonny, to humiliate him, I hardly think it's necessary.
I'm out to be cruel. That's what the boxing game is about.
I'm awful serious.
Give me a nice serious look.
What does it sound like? I'm quiet to you. As loud as I'm hollering, you call me quiet. And I'm hollering loud because I'm not going to say the word. And I want everybody out there on TV to know it. I am the greatest.
Close your mouth and keep it closed.
Well, you know that's a mouth.
No, keep it closed.
You know that's impossible. I'm the greatest. And I'm knocking out all the girls. And if you get too smart, I'll knock you out.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit you six times before you count two. I say go count. Go. One, two. You wanna see it again?
Let me tell you how I adjust my speed. I go to my bedroom, hit the switch, cut the lights out, and be in the bed before the room is dark.
Gentlemen.
And cut that beard off with a lot like vinegar.
You always said, Muhammad, you're not the man you were 10 years ago, right?
Right.
Well, I'm gonna ask your wife, are you the man you was last year?
You'll get a quick answer to that.
Give me five.
Okay, man.
You're dirty, but your face is too dirty.
You're being extremely truculent.
Whatever truculent means, if that's good, I'm there.
You're not a stupid boy. Let's
thank you, Howard. You're not as dumb as you look.
The slave name, I'm no longer a slave. What does it mean? Muhammad means words of all phrases, and Ali means most high.
No, the black Muslim is the name you give it and the press give it. We're not black Muslims. My religion is Islam, which means peace.
Everything good to authority was made white. We look at Jesus, we see a white with blonde hair and blue eyes. Now I'm sure if there's a hell
domination of white slaves now over the dark community.
Your religion tells you not to kill, but you will kill. Because what? Because you're giving up what your religion teaches. I'm not giving up my God for no government.
Whatever the punishment, whatever the persecution is for standing up for my religious beliefs, even if it means facing machine gun fire that day, I will face it before denouncing the religion of Islam. I'm ready to die.
I have a religion, which is the religion of Islam, that most people don't understand and they don't see the light.
It has been said that I have two alternatives. Either go to jail or go to the army. But I would like to say that there is another alternative. And that alternative is justice.
I took my step back because I am a Muslim. There are 750 million more that believe just like me.
I am bigger than boxers. I am bigger than all the champions put together. I'm bigger than the Super Bowl, the Rose Bowl, the Kentucky Derby, the Madden 500. When I go, the world, truly, the world listens.
And now here come Cassius, the exact contrast of everything that was representative of the Negro image. He said he was the greatest, all of the odds were against him, he upset the odds makers, he won, he became victorious, he became the champ.
Time.